And firefighters in Columbus are trying to figure out what caused a fire early Sunday morning. Firefighters were called just after 4 a.m. and arrived to find smoke and flames coming from the home. A family of four got out safely and they are staying with family members. It took about 45 minutes of working in the extreme cold to get the fire out, and the home was badly damaged.